favorite people. Where are we, you might ask? We are somewhere extremely exciting. We're going to do a little bit of creative building in this episode, but I wanted to make this announcement. We're on the Qualcraft fan server right now, and I am helping to build it. So without further ado, let's take a look at what's been done already. This little spiral tower is something I just started working on maybe an hour ago, started brainstorming, whatnot. That absolutely gorgeous airship was created by Primary Artemis, aka Shadow Studios 9, the fearless Qualcraft server owner, and our fearless leader. And so this is going to be the main spawn of the fan server. And as you can see, well, actually, no, I'm just going to start telling you guys, there are going to be multiple cities spread throughout the land. And this is the initial main one. It's on some really cool floating islands. Oh, frame rate drop. Come on, come on. Come on, little fraps. You can do it. Come on, Minecraft. What's going on? So first of all, let's check out this awesome ship, if my frame rate will cooperate. There we go. Maybe. Gosh, I don't know what the heck is going on. Okay, there we go. Isn't that just beautiful? I mean, look at that. He hasn't done a whole lot with the interior of the ship yet, but oh, there we go. Hello, normal frame rate. Thank you for joining us. And so this, all of the cities on the fan server are going to have marketplaces, and it's going to have a dynamic economy, and depending on where, like which type of biome the city is in, different types of materials will be cheaper or more expensive, etc., etc. And as you can see, there are going to be scrolling announcements for all of the Koala Crafters YouTube channels. So let's spin around out here real quick, take a look at some of the, where I've started adding a little bit of detail. We've got, oh, I'm really, really proud of this little thing, actually. I like that detail. And so now this whole area is going to be the marketplace, and we need a space to buy and sell about 500 block item type things. And so we're going to be using some vertical space, hence the tower. And then there's going to be kind of a whole little marketplace, bazaar. I don't know, seeing the airship put me in a very Disney marketplace, bizarre type fantastical world. And yeah, hence the crazy spiral tower. So without further ado, let's just start building stuff. I was thinking what I might want to do in order to create a more gradual spiral effect, we might want to switch them out for stairs. Let's do a little bit here and see what we think. And then I guess here it'll keep going across until we get to here. There we go. I'm not sure about this, but we'll see what we think could be interesting. Let's see, we'll keep going up too. Let's see, we go up here, and then here's where we change it, I think, if I'm remembering that correctly. Maybe not. Maybe it's on, well, maybe that is how I did it over here. Okay, yeah, that is how we did it. On the one right before the long side, switch it over like so. And let's see here. So I am super excited about this server, super excited to play on it with you guys. It's going to be a ton of fun, and Andrew/Primary Artemis. Oh, look, we didn't finish all the way going up to the top there. He is a very smart guy, and he has worked out some really great plugins for the server, and it's going to be great. Oh, look, there's me. My name being plugged on the server. Fun stuff. Okay. Do we like the stairs or do we not? I kind of don't. Kind of don't like them. I think maybe we should swap them out. For, well, let's see, from the ground. From the ground. What do we think? Yeah, I'm not loving the stairs. What if we were to swap them out for a cobblestone wall look? Maybe, maybe. It does look kind of weird with this transition part on the corner. I don't know. Let's take it up a little bit more. Yeah, all these freestanding ones look a little bit odd, a little bit lonely, but let's bring it up just a smidge here so that we can get a better idea of what the effect would look like. Yeah, primary Artemis told me that I had to have space for 500, entities, types of entities to be sold, and I was just like, "Are you kidding me?" And then I decided we needed to take it a little bit on the vertical side. Okay, how does this look? Let's drop. Okay. It's okay. How does it look when we get around to this side, though? Kind of looks like teeth. Like a giant's teeth. Now, the question is, do we like that or is that creepy? Let's put them on the top as well. See how that looks. We might love it. We might hate it. But it could be the greatest thing to happen to this build. So we're gonna give it a little try. I don't think we're gonna go as far around as we did with the bottom one. We just need to get a general idea. And we drop and take a look. Okay. Yeah, that's actually kind of working for me. Now that we've got it on both sides, I like that a lot. Okay, so I'm gonna finish filling that in all along every single spiral. And I'll check back with you guys as soon as I'm done with that. Well, there we go. We finished putting the cobblestone around every edge of each spiral. And now we're going to start working. Let's see. I want to put a little bit of the interior up now. Let's see here. So we'll do that. And then what we're going to do is some consecutive circles here. Let's see, we'll get to five there, and then let's see, to make this a circle, we want to do that. Oop, that there. I really am hearing the weirdest echo. I don't know what happened to this headset in between when I stopped recording and now. Whoa, that's really psychedelic. Ooh, okay, I'm getting dizzy. Probably shouldn't keep doing that. And then we'll put these in here. Seriously, I hope the audio turns out okay on this because I can kind of hear myself in a weird echo, and I swear I didn't mess with the controls at all. So I don't know what exactly is going on. And then we're going to bring it in one more here, like so. Very nice. Very nice. I'm digging this. Whoop. One, two, three. Like that, and then let's put some of these little end portal things. This will tie it back to the look that we're seeing over in the main spawn area. He used some end portals as floor accents. There we go. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Or I guess end portal blocks, whatever you want to call these little guys. And then, oh, let's pop them in here as well. And there, 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 there. And there as well. Now I want to bring in, let's start by making kind of a glass edge, or I guess a glass thing inside. Okay, clearly my sound is not syncing up. Maybe that's why I sound so weird. Well, that's syncing. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, you guys. Okay, let's build this all the way up to the top here. I don't want this to become, a suicide tower, so we need to have some way of keeping people from jumping to their deaths. Although, I mean, it could be a great place to commit Minecraft suicide, so I don't know. Maybe we'll go with it. I'm wondering how loud this might be for you guys. Let's turn this down a tiny bit. Oh, maybe it's not too bad. It's only at 5%. Eh. Okay, where were we? Right, placing these guys. So once we get this one edge done, woo, that's not right. Once we get this one edge done, we'll go outside and see how it looks, because I have no clue how it's gonna look. And I think we'll want some sort of water feature right in the very center of this place, you know? But we'll see. Let's get there first. Okay. Come on. Come on. Oh, we need to make it daytime. Oh, we also need a way of lighting this place up, which we can work on shortly. I see I missed a spot down there. Ooh, down we go. Oh my goodness. Lag. So annoying. Come on. Come on. Am I missing a couple of blocks in here? Anybody see missing blocks? Aha. There we go. Missing block. Let's just build up this one right here, and then we'll do the one to the other side, and then we'll take a look at how this is coming together. I'm not sure if glass is going to end up being the right choice. We might want to use some type of fence post that'll still be see-through and that we can create cool windows in. I just don't know if this much glass is the look we want. I don't know if we want the glass to be more of just like an accent. So let's see what we think. Hello, Hobbs. You have impeccable timing, as always. Okay, first of all, it's kind of cool, but if we're going to line it with this, it kind of needs to come all the way out to the. Hello. Hello, little buddy. Say hi to YouTube. Oh, that's so sweet. Okay. I think he wants to sit on my lap. Just a second. Okay, come here, buddy. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Okay, there we go. I'm just going to roll with it. Let's line the whole thing just the way I'm doing it, and I'll check back with you guys as soon as that's done. Okie dokie. So what we did is moved the glass actually out to just fit right inside the circle, just tuck in all perfectly nice like that. And I think I like the way it's looking. Let's step out here and see how it looks from outside. Yeah, that's kind of badass. I'm a fan. Let's add some more ornaments to the outside now. A little bit more of texture and whatnot. Let's put these guys here. And then I think what we're going to do is put some redstone torches on here because with that, with the airship, this whole thing has a little bit of a steampunk feel. So I think the redstone torches, even though they can also be functional, right here we'll just use them decoratively. And I might change my mind on them later, but for right now, I'm feeling it. Yeah. Ooh, come on, come on. Place. Cooperate. And then we'll come down here. Same thing all the way around. Or, well, not all the way around. And I was trying to think if it would look good to have this go, wrap all the way around the building just the way the overall spiral does, but I couldn't think of a really smooth way to make that work. Yeah, I don't know. Let's see here. Bam, 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 bam. All right, so there's the first set. How does that look from down here? I like it. I like it a lot. I think that's pretty cool. So then we'll do the exact same thing for the next level up. Now we need to decide what to do for the second level of the tower because I think this thing needs to be a little bit taller. It needs something to cap it off. So maybe we'll bring it out a little wider for the top, or maybe we'll bring it in and kind of yeah, maybe we'll do that. Yeah, I'm kind of feeling that. What is happening here? Up, up, side, side, up. Yeah, okay. That's right. There we go. I'm doing it right. It's hard to stay focused sometimes. I think we probably don't want it to have too much of a lip around the edge before we go up to the next level, just because we don't want it. How do I put this delicately? There are certain shapes we want to avoid it resembling too much. And last time I built a tower was in Build Wars, and I successfully avoided making it too explicit. And that is my goal for this tower as well, to just make it look like a tower and nothing else. You know? You feel me? Yeah. Okay. I like it. I like it so far. I actually am really a fan of how these redstone torches are looking. And then once we get it all the way up here, we'll step back and take a look at the tower from the little spawn. I kind of want to call it, I keep wanting to call it a launch pad, but it's really not a launch pad per se. It's just it is spawn, world spawn, whatever. And fence or torch. Whoa, hello. Hello, inventory. Beautiful. Okay. Did we get it all? Oh no, there's one more. I think just one more. Up we go. I don't think that Artemis, primary Artemis, knows that I'm working on this right now. He said, you know, I pretty much have free rein just to get started on the marketplace project. And yeah, I didn't tell him I was working on it right now though, and I didn't tell him that I was recording working on it, but hey, you know, I really wanted you guys to know what I'm working on, what I'm spending my a lot of time on right now, and get you guys excited for this amazing Koalacraft server. Oh, dude. Okay, I like it. I like it. Let's step a little closer. Whoa, frame rate. Hello. Hello. Come on. Come on, come on. Figure it out, figure it out. There we go. Yep. Yeah, that's gonna work. That is gonna work for me. Very cool. Very cool. So now, time set day. Time set A. What? How do we want this next level of the tower to go? I think what would be kind of cool is if we had some sort of neat like supports coming out from this section, maybe. Like bring them out here. Ooh. Okay. I like the way it looks, but I'm not sure it's in keeping with my goals for this. But we'll roll with it. I'm just totally free building right now. Absolutely no plans. Anything could happen. I hadn't thought out how the tower was going to look beyond what I just completed, and we have a few minutes left for the episode, so let's just kind of let's go crazy and see what happens. Okay, I don't want to do anything too Lord of the Ringsy. We don't want a Barad-dûr kind of onion shape with something in the middle, you know. No Eye of Sauron, please. But how do we want? We also need to figure out what we're doing with the interior, because it does need to be a functional interior that we can use as part of the marketplace, you know, and then we'll surround it with smaller buildings. Man, I am really kind of enamored of this look right now. I'm a fan. I'm pleased with how it's turning out. I kind of want to swap out. Well, at some point, I want to swap out some of the stone brick for maybe cracked stone brick. But we'll kind of play it by ear. Okay, how are we gonna do this? Because it's oh, crack. What do we want to do here? How are we gonna do this? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Okay, I'm gonna cut out for just a second, and I will be right back once I have a trajectory. Well, here we are. Here we are. We walled that off with the cobblestone, mossy cobblestone walls, and then we're gonna throw a little circle in here, I think. Just a very small circle. Let's see here. Ba ba ba. Now I want to start singing Barbara Ann, but I have a feeling I might get sued, so we're not going to do that. And then we really need to bring the sandstone look back into the top part of the tower because that's way far down there. So we need to tie all the textures and colors back in. And then across here. Bam. Okay. I love just the block placements, like how it all works with stairs, you know? Too much fun. And then there and there. Okay, now what are we doing? What are we doing? What if we did. Okay, what if we built a web of these little guys to protect the observation deck? Yeah, okay. So if we put this guy here, then there's no room. Yeah, there is room to fall out there. Okay. That didn't work. What if we pull these all out right here? How do we feel about that? Yeah, okay, that looks pretty cool. Like so. And like so. And there we go on that side. Now let's build this observation deck area. Bringing these out here. And then along here as well. Okay, I'm kind of digging this. I think this is going to look pretty snazzy. And then I guess do we want to bring them in here like that? Or do we want to. I don't know. We'll finish placing these, see how it looks, see what we like, what we don't like. I can tell you right now, I'm not liking the fences placed on top of the glass, but we'll get it all in, see what's going on with the shape. Oh, hello, frame rate. Come on, come on. What is your deal? See what's going on with the shape. Excuse me, Minecraft. Okay, things seem to be working more smoothly now. Let's put this around here. There we go. And build that back there. Excellent, excellent. We also need to make sure that there's no area where you can jump from. I don't think there will be, but let's see if we get a running start. Oh, right. Yeah, I think I was able to jump that fence. I don't know though. I don't know. Yeah, okay. Well, that's a death fence. Maybe it doesn't matter. Maybe it's fine to have places people can jump from real high. All I know is that that observation, that view is freaking awesome. And then what do we have over here? Well, I don't know exactly what's going on there, but I spy. Well, you can't really see it from here, but there is a little ice castle thing there and a little snow or quartz castle thing there, and they had chests in them that looked very reminiscent of I don't know, special temple-y thingy things. I don't know. Anyways, I think that we probably need to wrap up this episode, but let's come down to the ground, see how that observation deck area is looking. Come on. Load. Load for me, little tower. Closer, closer. Okay. How do we feel about that? Well, it's definitely not done, and like this area down here is looking super boring now compared to the section up at the top. So let's real quick just throw some of this torch action down here. Although we still want people to be able to walk around this lower observation deck. Yeah, that works. That works. People can still walk. Whoop, hello. There. And then there. And in fact, we'll probably add some stairs to this side. And then maybe more deck area. Whoop, down to this side. And in fact, I think I just want them there, like sconces. Not gonna lie, I am loving the way this looks. Yeah, the fences look like fences when they're all together like that. So let's switch them to the single little bits. There we go. Okay. Oh, and of course, torches. And there. And there. And whoop, whoop. There. There. And there. Beautiful. Okay, you guys, we are gonna call this an episode. We have built the good beginnings of a tower. We still need to figure out the interior and then figure out the next up section, because this tower is not quite tall enough. It's getting there. It's getting there, but it needs a cap. It needs a finish, a top. But yeah, I'm liking that, except this lower part is still incredibly bland, so as soon as my frame rate comes back. Hello? Oh my gosh. I don't know what is going on with my things right now, but we're gonna add these little guys. A much needed accent. Bam. And there as well. And then we will step back and take a look at it in its almost finished glory. The thing of beauty. A thing of beauty. Oh, you know, and then we can, I guess, add some special ones along here. Perfect. 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 Okay. Hey, that is a solid start. Let's not walk off the edge here. I'm a fan. I'm really pleased with how it's coming along. We just need to finish the top and then do the interior, and that'll be good for the tower part of the Koalcraft fan server marketplace area. Then we need lots of little buildings, bazaar type. Yeah. Anyways, I will see you guys next time. Over and out.